Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I am Akvina Ayu Karenina, student identification number 2130-22238, English lessons. Here I will tell briefly about the Prophet Yusuf. Prophet Yusuf is the son of Prophet Jacob as the most pious and the patient. He is the 11th prophet that must be believed by all Muslims in the world. See pillars of faith since childhood. Prophet Yusuf has been abandoned by his mother, and that means Prophet Yusuf became an orphan at the young age. Even so, that did not prevent him from being a pious and devout son to his father and brothers. Although filial piety and respect for all his brothers, it did not prevent him from being treated badly by his brother. One of the causes of the bad treatment of his brother was because Yusuf had a very handsome face, and because of his piety, his father loved him very much. Troubling that before Prophet Yusuf did not stop just because of his very handsome nature and face. One time, Prophet Yusuf met his father, Prophet Jacob, and told him his dream last night. In his dream, Yusuf saw 11 stars, the moon, and the sun prostrating to him. Hearing this, his father then urged him to keep the meaning of his dream a secret, where the dream signified that Yusuf would